Let's get out there.
You know, BD, I'm not too bad of a cook.
Oh, here he goes.
I'm just saying, I'm not too bad of a...
Of a cook? I know, I've heard. You can just pilot the ship.
Sure, that's fine. But if you do change your mind, my great-grandmother made a mean stew back on Lateron. Oh, it was special. It was the patience she put into making it. Slow-cooked the braised shack roast from the night before, broth simmering all day, and fresh ingredients from the farm. It was special.
The war took a lot of people from us, but we're still here. Don't forget that, Grease.
Thanks. Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
You think it'll work?
It worked for Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some scat steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh. Well,
it's true, Grease.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that hollow thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, Grease. I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking. Wait up. I know you're about to get that hollow cron.
Nice. You remembered. You joining me?
Oh, no, absolutely not. No, I just wanted to say, you know, those kids we're supposed to find. They're lucky to have you.
They're lucky to have us. We're in this together, Grease.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't hoping you'd say that because, you know, they're gonna need more than fancy magic tricks.
Oh, yeah?
Practical guidance, role model, someone to look up to. You know, ship flying's a complicated art. But that's only if I stick around.
I remember that.
Good. Okay. Good luck, buddy.
There's something weird about this place. The energy is different here.
Yeah, it's different than Dathomir.
Yes. Dathomir is intricate. Its ancient power emanates from the shadows. Bogano feels more simplistic, and yet, I can't figure it out.
Bogano is special. There's a reason the Zeppo built their vault here.
Where your holocron waits. Hidden.
What are you getting at?
This planet has remained nearly untouched for centuries. Were the lives you seek to protect really in danger before you intervened?
Cat. Got a second? You've been through a lot to get here. But the vault is still an unknown.
Cordova put the holocron inside. That's what's important. I have to get it.
Cordova built danger into this test to protect it.
You're worried about me.
I don't want to train all those younglings alone.
I'll be fine, Seer. Plus, I've got BD with me.
I know. Just be careful. This might be unlike anything you two have faced before.
Thanks. We're ready. The both of us.
Take care of each other.
This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? We'll find you a home. Ready for another stim? And there we go. Need to know, don't you? You never fail to amaze me, buddy. Gonna sound strange, but I think it's the astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works. Here we go, BD. Padawan. I linked something about that wall. We're close. Let's check it out.
Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us. The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
I shall teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
I'm scared. What is next for us?
feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Bracca then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
Do you think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Together.
No, I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master, don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
Down.
an intruder here.
Yes. Keep away from him. On target.
I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
You won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
Now, I'll have a Jedi with me. Kneel. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
You're making good progress, Cal. You remember me. I came to Pagano looking for my former master, Eno Cordova. Hi to you, too. You two must have spent a lot of time together alone on that planet. He must have left right after you were activated. Do you remember the last thing Cordova said to you?
Good luck, Jedi. May the Force be with you.
The log left for Cal. Nothing else?
All right, we're here. Get in your chair. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help. What are you thinking? A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. Now, hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Voice to hear.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move. Another locked door for you.
Still resisting? Unwise.
What's your aim?
I won't let you win, traitor. Kill him already.
Intruder, seal the blast door.
All right, let's finish this.
I won't be down. Worth a lot.
This place is where the Empire created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
Take him out!
That's...
The inferior Jedi. Mount damage initiative. You cannot escape.
Seer, I've cleared up this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. Impressive view. This needs power. Check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central chute.
What the hell is the plan?
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Doc, that section looks pretty deep. Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on. Like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted. Think you can handle this, Speedy?
enemy. That will fall. Taking him down.
Affirmative blue.
I can't get him. Complete him, try. Come on, hit him.
Trivial opposition. Fabulous.
You will regret that. Move up! Now!
Let's bring this fight to the enemy.
Keep your distance and fire! Killing everyone! You can't overpower us. Focus your fire! Does not look good.
Need assist!
This is your end.
Trivial opposition. Collision indisputable.
Match for you, right?
Shoot him down! You cannot stop us! Take your head down! You are so skilled! I won't bow to you!
Thank you. That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it. That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Don't fall behind. You live for this, huh? What's that, bud? Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here. We're getting close. BD-1. Thanks for being my friend. I've never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire. Broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side. Good work, BD. I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
That won't change.
Is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. But I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Stay back!
lost him here, BD. I really needed that. I think we lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here, heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. See her. She didn't make it, Breeze.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Kid. Cal. Cal!
See her.
She's all right. She's all right.
You too.
You did it.
We did it. We did it.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you.
Now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it. To rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?
Thank you.